grass nuggets.
But run.
Will do.
I'm gonna give you the 1-2 buckle to shoot.
I fucked up. I should have gone already.
Ooh, I like that. Nah, nah, nah.
50 seconds, double time.
Who's ready to save Christmas?
I'm ready to save Christmas.
Let's save Christmas.
Let's go, Santa Skeletor.
Yay.
Santa Skeletor. How, how, how?
Let's teach those revs the true meaning of Christmas.
Watch out for your abominable snowman.
Give him a fucking lump of coal in the...
Merry Christmas, everyone!
Yeah. Merry Christmas!
That's gonna be our battle cry. Yeah. Merry Christmas.
You can change, Merry you Christmas. Filthy animal.
Form it up, form it up.
Where the hell are these Santa denying ribs?
Prepare to fire volley.
Waging their war.
Gentlemen, get ready.
Prepare to fire volley.
Wait, which way are they?
Back up and get in.
South, southeast. They're going in the corn. You guys
see
the flag?
See the red flag?
Pig.
Company, take aim.
My officer came to ask you to come support us further down right if you are further down left.
We can shoot it from here.
Alright.
Just hold the left side. We'll get inflating fire on them. Alright, boys, reload. Ready. Take aim. The cornfield, take aim. Fire.
They're just mad because ever since the union came along, their plantations are two sizes too small.
Now you gotta do them at ready.
Check when reloaded, boys. Check when reloaded.
This is a cute volley.
Check.
Oh, that was quick.
Would you prefer an obtuse volley?
Yes.
Anything in front of you is like a fucking Grinch.
Hold all while you're reloading, trying to find the shortest person as a reference.
Sharpen your candy canes, gentlemen.
Grinch is the lip, sir.
Up and over.
You can see the flag here, the bushes are coming for the
fire!
Holy god! He doesn't look like your brother anymore, he looks like a corpse.
Left! They're coming to the left! They're on the fence!
Kill them!
Hell yeah! Don't let them get their flag. Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, traitors! Merry Christmas!
There we go. Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
I lost my buddy.
god! Ah! Oh man.
Yeah, I see why they don't let everyone drive in this game.
My name is Jefferson Davis, and I approve this message. Today is New Year's Eve, the year of our Lord, 1863. A country divided continues to eat away at itself in this desperate civil war. Strong nations, such as the United States of America, being caught in an unprecedented event, has to call upon the support of outside forces like Dread Pirate Captain Skeletor and his faithful skeleton crew to fend off the swift advances of the evil Confederate General Zoo and his veteran brigade, who have just broken through the Union front line and are now headed towards the Mama Farm, where Union Pirate Captain Skeletor's Arcadian Brigade has been tasked with holding the road vital for the supply of Christmas trees to the camp nearby. Captain Pig the Honest has been sent out to perform a delaying action for the rest of the Arcadian Brigade in order to buy time to prepare the crew for the battle to save Christmas.
I killed General Cody this round, so I'm proud of that.
Can I suck your dick? I want to suck your dick.
Was he on our team?
Yeah, okay.
Where's your dick?
I don't have one.
Hey, Dragon,
I just have
I
a bow.
See your big, juicy cheeks.
All right, take aim, boys.
Yeah, I do need a Christmas miracle about now. Do you have one?
Ollie, you should take our officer.
What, do we not have an officer?
Yeah, no,
we don't.
Wait,
yeah, we still don't.
Yeah, Polly needs to take officer.
Go on, Ollie.
Credit card?
For Christmas!
Alright, let's go, gentlemen. Thanks to the heroic sacrifice of Lieutenant Pig and his brave men's courageous last stand against General Zoo's brigade, Pirate Captain Skeletor and his trusted first mate, Captain Esquire Senior Colonel Oliford, slipped away to ready the rest of the Arcadian Brigade for a counterattack at the Otto and Sherrick Farms. The tide in the battle for Christmas now turns as the evil General Zoo is now forced onto the defense, and Union Pirate Captain Skeletor and his skeleton crew onto offense. They are northwest, gentlemen. I am drawing a line. Don't follow the line. Just look down the line. That is where they are, at the white fence. You can shoot through it. Continue volleys, NCO.
Check. Take
aim.
Check.
Check.
Stand and take aim. Fire.
Alright, this is the other ring. Where's the officer to the other ring? Is there an NCO that can take over Michigan?
No.
Michigan, hold on the wall and continue to volley. I'm going to take Massachusetts to the center of fence line to launch volleys from there.
Pick up that plane.
No, I'm right here. Okay, gentlemen, stand directly to my left and right. you see them dead ahead? They are pretty much beyond the point. Look down the column, take A! At the top of the smoke!
Excuse me!
Fuck! Take cover behind the gingerbread house, pop out to the right to give follies. NCO, take over. I'm talking to Artie really quick. Sup, Coat? Would it be possible to spare one gun to help us hit infantry?
Yeah, sure, man.
Alright, cool. Just let me when you have in place.
Pick your poison. Is there a gun you want?
I would prefer it. I got good splash.
Okay, sure. Give this one a second. Alright, send it.
Reload and hold fire behind the gingerbread house. Also, I talked to artillery. They're going to be sending some stuff our way soon.
Fantastic.
Reload and hold fire.
Distance, right? Last thing we want is shells landing around us.
Check.
Check. Alright, left face, double quick, down the road with me.
Defender artillery's on.
Yep. We're about to hop over these two fences. Hop over. And hop over this one. Sprint straight down in there and get to the house. Do not stay in the basement. The basement is a dead end.
Get the cookies and eggs. Oh,
shit. Keep going.
Alright, let's get in the house. Let's get in the house, gentlemen. Not the basement. Please don't block the doors. Follow me. In here. Get the flag to the upstairs. Make sure that flag stays in
here. Yeah, there you go.
Kill the enemy.
Kill him.
Keep pushing up.
Make sure our flag stays up and make sure it's up in here, boy. Gentlemen, I called a broken arrow on this house. God help us all. Rebels, if you don't get the fuck out of here, this place is getting blasted apart by Union artillery.
First Georgia, shut up.
Our flag up. Our flag. We need that flag up, boys. Come on. Get over here, you son of a bitch! Deacon, get the flag up, son. Deacon, over here, press F on.
Is he gonna
get flags until it's there, boys?
Yankees attacking left flank, boys! Yankees are attacking the left flank! Yankees are attacking left flank, gentlemen! We need help over on the left! East side! East side, boys!
Flag's down. We're good.
I'm not gonna lie, that was probably the best
Alright, when you get to the house, crouch, gentlemen. And just so you know, we're fighting some Rebs commanders who aren't stupid.
They're all on that white picket fence by the house. There's a shit.
Yes, they're crouching. I see. Do you see where that down flag is to the left of north?
They're in a really good spot.
Yeah. Oh, hey, Lohengrin, are you in the Michigan regiment?
Yes. Oh, no, I'm Massachusetts with you.
Is there an officer for the Michigan regiment?
Yeah, his name is, Lord.
NCO, could you take over volleys? NCO, take over volleys, please.
Aim north by northwest.
Is there anybody in the Michigan regiment who can take over? You know what, okay, you guys will all follow me for right now until, we get it sorted.
It's so nice.
Okay, let's do something so these volleys are a bit more continuous. Can you please calm down with the music for a second, gentlemen? Calm down with the music.
Keep it off!
Crouch, everyone! Crouch, get your reloads! Men to my right, you are platoon 2. If you hear me in your left ear, you are platoon 2. Look down. If you're on the right, you're platoon 2. You're on the line. If you're on the left, you're platoon 1. Platoon 1, hold. Platoon 1, crouch. Guys to my left, you crouch.
Fire.
Platoon 1, stand and take A. Northwest. Fire and kneel.
Right side.
Platoon 2, stand and take A.
Hey, there's just too much fucking morale. Right.
Platoon 2,
I'll charge the whole
fire. Platoon 1, stand and take A.
We'll not kneel and reload in face of
the aim enemy. Down the column. Fire. Platoon 2, stand and take A.
Accuracy shit.
Just a muscle memory. Northwest. And fire. Platoon 1. Fire. Platoon 2. Fire. Everyone reload. Kneel and reload and hold. We're gonna give the smoke some time to clear.
Platoon 1, check.
Check. All right, hold. We're gonna do entire battalion volley. All right, this is what we're gonna do, Lloyd. We've been sitting here volleying for a while. So after we fire this battalion-wide volley, we are going to about face and sprint for the left side. Okay? We're gonna go back around the fence and go. We're gonna use the smoke screen. Everyone, entire battalion, fix bayonets.
Fix bayonets.
Fix.
After we fire, we will about face and go around.
Here
all right?
Comes.
Take A! Battalion! Fire! About face and sprint!
All right!
We're going to get our reloads behind the gingerbread house before we go out, okay? Hold behind here. Do not poke out past me. Do not poke out past me.
Oh my god.
You're doing exactly that! Is that their entire battalion down there on the left side?
Ready your bayonet.
Ready bayonet.
Check.
Okay. Get your bayonet.
All right, gentlemen, change of plans. Actually, right face. We're gonna go around to the right side. Do we have a flag yet? All right.
No, we don't. As soon as I know, I'll get it.
So since they have one regiment over on the left side, we're actually going to attack the extreme right and just go in through the houses that way, all right?
Yes, sir.
What's our charging song? Anything festive.
Jingle bell.
Sprint.
Sprint.
The reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph charge, boys!
Charge!
Alright, charge around the left side. Charge around the left side. Here. This way, this way. Go around this way. And then right into them. Too many Yanks, fall back! Too many Yanks, fall back! Push into the house, boy! Push into the house! Aw, you guys are fucked now! No mercy for the wicked! Take the house!
Bloody!
and keep killing them. Enemy flag to the west. Enemy flag to the west. He is alone. Enemy flag to the west. He is alone. Oh, yeah. You hear that, Dixie boy? I saw your flag. You run like a little bitch. Hammer! I got him for you, Hammer. Howdy there, I'm Alfred Alexander, formerly the owner and creator of Colonel Zander's Deep Fried Textiles. 4 years after I was ran out of town by jealous peers, I am back. And during my absence, the damn Yankee had gone and raided my business and fired my employees. Now I'm left with a big business and not enough men to run it. But my loss is your gain, my friend, because that's why Colonel Zander's Deep Fried Textiles is having a plantation liquidation sale. Everything must go. Christmas sweaters, kitchen cloths, antique farming equipment, all of our overstock from the last years of business, all for 25% off, 60% off, all the way to 95% off. With quality cotton at such low prices, you'd have to be a damned Lincolnite to say no. My God, what a dust bowl. Low credit? No problem. You can make a down payment of as little as 3/5 the total price and pay the rest as you go. Behind the wall, gentlemen, and get behind your reloads and fix your bayonets. Christmas is under attack yet again.
Christmas is under attack?
Again? We just saved it.
I know. Fucking saved it.
Yeah.
Pirate Captain Skeletor, with the help of First Mate Oliford and the rest of the Arcadian Brigade, successfully counterattacked and defeated the Confederacy, sending the evil General Zoo on the retreat, vowing to return once again for revenge. The skeleton crew cannot rest now, though, for another enemy battalion is attempting to attack the sunken road to the west of the vital Christmas tree patch. The fate of Christmas now rests on this final battle.
Hell yeah, battery pickles.
Hey. Oh yeah. Aim at that flag, at the left oblique. You see the White House to the north northwest? Take aim!
Oh.
Fuck!
We got it.
We didn't kill a friendly, did we?
That's right.
Okay. Uh-oh. It looks like Michigan is doing a stinky.
Someone just took a bullet
for you. Ooh, they're in the barn. They're mainly in the barn. Shoot in the barn. Bullets go through wood, boy.
Charge?
No, we're holding. Battery pickles doing the pickles thing.
Oh, never mind. Just keep firing. Let him take the point. Let them take the point.
We're the first.
There's only a few of them on.
It's fine. Let them take it.
Wonderful.
Don't go over there, man. It's not a good idea.
Yeah. Just form an L on this fence in the street.
Form L.
Hey, nice.
Nice.
Steve's are going behind that house.
Are they retreating? Oh, wait. That flag is coming right for us. They're coming right for it. Hold. Any wall.
Hold.
Boys, don't chase. Right, up the hill. Right up the hill. Yeah, on the fence and independent fire, gentlemen.
He just kept hitting the stone wall.
We got some yanks.
Whoa! Artillery's being run! Back! About face and charge! About face and charge! They're on our arty!
For your free ticket.
Oh, yeah.
You can't have a buddy.
Where the fuck is the CSA?
It's just
round.
Dead.
Alright, fall back to the fence. Fall back to the fence. Sorry about that. They're not gonna take the point again.
They're trying.
I think they're moving along the wall below us.
Oh yeah, if they do that, then we're just going to flank around the left side, shoot them in the side as our artillery hits them. How many of them are down there? Is that just Rambo?
If you want.
No, it's not.
Are you sucking on my bow?
There's Hammer. I heard him.
Somebody call.
Whoa. Gentlemen, about face, double quick. All right, this time it's for real. Michigan, not Michigan, Indiana with me. All right. Gentlemen, form a line in between these limbers.
Right, get back.
Check
bike.
When reloaded, Indiana.
All right, get back behind the line.
Take aim! Down that column! Fire! Reload! Reload standing. Yep.
Good job, man.
We're getting ready.
Yeah, it's
come, gentlemen.
Gentlemen, at the double quick, forward march with me. Gentlemen, fire and charge! Charge! Charge down! Charge down a point now! Charge down a point now! Reloads and bayonets for all those who just respawned. Also, could one of you run for our flag and bring it back to us? We're going to be taking a position on a fence that's flanking them at the point, alright? Double quick mark. Take it!
Take it.
Down the column! And... fire! Reload standing! Aim! Same place, behind the cabin. Fuck!
I'm gonna scout.
Reload!
Reload! Ah, wonderful. Are you also shooting? Alright, gentlemen, reload and hold fire. We're gonna be going for point. Alright, Faith!
Check.
Double quick, march!
Right face, moving up.
Huh. Crouch at the stone wall and fire at will. They're behind the cabin. Woods go through. Right, bullets go through wood.
Commence fire.
Get their flag.
Stop reloading.
Get their flag.
He's dead.
There's more coming.
Don't load.
Hold here, do not chase, do not chase.
Hold, let them come to us, get back behind the wall.
Yeah, we got their flag.
Okay, 14th Indiana, shift right to the corner. Alright, form an L at the corner and independent fire. Behind the cabin to the left of the
lead. Independent fire,
four
in.
Mark that
so we know.
Roger that. Down the column. Independent fire down the column.
Hey, don't,
no,
just down the
back.
Don't.
Right side.
Good job. Good job. They're coming to eat.
Independent fire.
Shift right. Shift up the hill. Sprint up the hill now.
Stupid Yankees.
I killed four people.
Oh Jesus, I'm alive.
Oh, yeah. Oh no, they're making a break for it. Go, go, get on the point! Yeah! Hold them up! Countercharge! And so, Christmas was saved, thanks to the Arcadian Brigade and the heroic Union Pirate Captain Skeletor.